onions at lunch. I had garlic dressing at dinner. But he'll never know because I stay kissing sweet the new dazzled bent way. And now that I have your attention, I want to warn all you girls and women of New York about an evil, dangerous, perfectly dreadful married man who lives downstairs in my building. His name is Sherman, Richard Sherman, S-H-E-R-M-A-N. While his lovely wife and son are in Maine for the summer, this monstrous man is terrorizing young girls.
Mommy, Mommy, come quick! They're talking about Daddy on television.
Then he makes them sit on the piano bench. Then he makes them play chopsticks. Then suddenly he turns on them, his eyes bulging, his mouth frothing, just like the creature from the Black Lagoon.